Day 500 and something. Standing over the Story Bridge in Brizzy. It was a slow morning, zigzagging up, down, around here. Can't walk on the motorway still, but anyways, heading south. It's all good. 6 days off, I mean, crook as Rookwood. I was meant to come back fresh as a daisy. I'm still coughing up green lung butter. And that's Rookwood Cemetery for those not in the know. Anyways, I'm the men now. Got a massive week planned. If you like watching me flop myself stupid, you'll have a smile on your dial this week, so stay tuned. Single one for Simo Saturday. Awesome day, catching up with the boys and everyone. Family and friends are sick. Had a shocker at golf. Kept off the turf, surprised even myself with that one. So, good day, good night, raised about $5,000. Back up yesterday. Went into the Leukemia Foundation headquarters yesterday. Caught up with the girls for a chinwag and a coffee, which was good. And anyways, big day today. Going to try and get down to Dream World, and I'll see you tomorrow.